was born on 5th September 1888, and he served the nation and the world till 17th April 1975. He was the first chairman of Rajya Sabha of independent India, and he served twice as the chairman of Rajya Sabha from 1952 to 1962. He was the second president of India from 1962 to 1967. Do you know what happened during 1962? It was the time of invasion of China war. He successfully dissolved the issue. You know from where he has come from? He has come from a very small family, Telugu family, from Tirutani village near Madras during the time of British rule. His father's name is Veeraswamy. His mother's name is Sitamma. He had a spouse, wife, Sivadam.
Student.
And he was survived by 5 daughters and a son. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishna Garu is one of the best and most intellectual person during the 20th century scholars, among the 20th century scholars on comparative religion and philosophy. He served as a professor and vice chancellor of various universities like Madras University, Mysore University, Calcutta University, and Banaras Hindu University. You know, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishna Garu, he was the first vice chancellor of our Andhra University during 1931 and 1936. He was also a member of League of Nations during 1931. He was the main person who played a role for the international cooperation, and he represented India at UNESCO, United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, during 1942, 46 and 52. He was also an ambassador to Soviet Union Russia during 1949 and 52. After that, in 1962 and 16, between 1962 and 67, he became the second president of India. He was a great philosopher and a statesman. Statesman means he's a great politician. He wrote many journals and books. One of the most important was The Quest. It's his famous journal. And his books were the books on philosophy and the Hindu religion. As a best teacher, he worked as a spelling professor at Oxford University during 1936. So, he gave a message to the teachers that teachers should be the best minds in the country. Jawaharlal Nehru said that Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishna Garu, being a great scholar and a statesman above all, was the greatest teacher. He was conferred with the highest civilian award of India, Bharat Ratna, in 1954. He said that the true religion, the true knowledge, is to know thyself, as oneself. I would like to provide his speech in front of you. Would you like to hear the voice of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishna Garu?
Yeah.
We need to be
and bring the glory to the country. Thank you.